Hello and welcome back. How can we create a notification in Excel? Let's say somebody works for a credit card company and one of his jobs is to enter the credit card numbers, the payment due date, and then remind the people that their payment is due, and he needs to do this 3 days before the payment due date. Well, one of the easiest ways would be to create a column called remarks and then write an if function. For example, if this date is less than today, parentheses open and close, plus 3, comma, send reminder, else do nothing, keep it empty. Okay, so we'll close the brackets and press enter. And you see, because this date is not within the notification range, so it doesn't get any remark here. But if you now double click to do an autofill, you see here these two people can be sent reminders, isn't it? Now, what is the other option that you can use? Let's go to sheet 2. We can use something called conditional formatting. So we can highlight our data here where we have the dates, go to the home tab. In the styles group, we can select conditional formatting, create a new rule, and in this new formatting rule window, we'll use a formula. And here we can write a formula, something like this, because we are going to test two conditions. We will say our cell B2, that is our first cell with the data, is not empty, is not equal to empty, and the cell has a date that is less than today plus 3. Okay, and brackets close. So this is how you write an AND condition where you test two conditions. Okay, and now you can do the formatting. So click here. Let's say we will have that date made bold. Color, we can make it red. All right, we can even fill something inside if you want it. So we can make this white, fill color we can make red, so this is how it will look like. You can have a border also. We'll say okay. This is how the formatting will look like if both these conditions are met. Okay. Oops, my data is in cell C2, so I'll go back to the home tab, styles, conditional formatting. Go to manage rules right at the bottom, and here I'll select this rule, go to edit rule, alright, and here instead of B2, I'm going to write C2, and OK, perfect, apply, and OK, and there you see, both these cells that have the date within 3 days of the payment due date have been highlighted. Now finally, let us see how we can use VBA to do the notification. So let's go back to our sheet 1. We will go to developer, the developer tab, we'll go to Visual Basic, and here we will double click on this workbook, and instead of general we will click on workbook and open, because every time we open the workbook we want to have our notification, isn't it? So we will use now a looping process. So we will say for each cell in range, let's say we want to take cells B2 to B100, we can take, or we can take B2 to B5, but let me take B2 to B100. Cell dot interior dot color index. Now I want to make my fill color red, so I'm going to take 3, press enter. Now I'm going to make the font color white, so I'll say cell dot font dot color index. This is the syntax for formatting the font now. So to make it white, I'll say 2, And to make the font bold, I'll go to cell.font.bold and assign it the value true. Okay? Now, this is what I want to do based on a condition, isn't it? So here I'm going to press enter and write if. So all this formatting should happen if our date is within that range, isn't it? So if cell dot value less than date, this is what you have to use, date plus 3, and cell value is not empty, then it should do that, isn't it? So we'll have this situation. Once this criteria is met, the fill color will become red, the font color will become white, and the font will be bold. Okay, so we'll do an end if and then next, because this is a for loop, so it will go to the next row and do the needful till it finds an empty cell. All right, so I'm going to close this now, save this workbook, close the file. And every time I open this workbook, I want to be notified, isn't it? So I'll click on this file here. And there you see, both the dates have been correctly identified and it's a good notification. And of course, we have our remark with the if formula. So to summarize, we can use a simple if to have a remark called send reminder. We can use conditional formatting, which is very easy to use for people who don't want to do Excel VBA. And finally, if you want the power of Excel, you use this code, a looping, to get the notification. I hope you found this useful. Thanks for watching.